It's raining out, and I don't like the rain. I don't like being in the rain. I don't like it when it's rainy. And so I was trying to find a good place to record this video where I could be outside or under some kind of covering, but not get rainy, and well, this is where I ended up. I'm Josiah Douglas. If this is your first time watching one of these videos, I do biblical inspiration and motivation here on YouTube 5 days a week. If that's your thing, go ahead and hit subscribe and we'll do this every day together. After Jacob died, there was a huge funeral for him. Hundreds of Egyptians were weeping and mourning for months because of him, and they walked him out of Egypt into the land where his wife had been buried, and buried him with her. And once all of that was over, Joseph's brothers, they started to get scared. They said, you know, we tried to kill Joseph. We tried to kill him, and then we sold him into slavery, and he's going to be mad at us. Now that our dad's gone, there's nothing stopping him from killing us. He's the second highest power in the whole country. He's just going to kill us. They did a few things to try to trick Joseph into thinking that their dad had said not to kill them, and all these different things. And finally, Joseph came up to them and he said, am I in the place of God? You see, Joseph's brothers, they were awful to him his entire life. Finally, things got crazy and they tried to kill him, and instead they sold him into slavery. And because of that, Joseph spent years in prison and years as a slave, but because of that, he was in a position where he could save his whole family. He could save the entire nation of Egypt. The reason that his brother sold him into slavery was because they were being moved by the hand of God to put Joseph into a place to save everybody. If they hadn't have done that to Joseph, then they all would have died. Joseph understood this. He wasn't holding a grudge against his brothers because of what they had done. We need to do the same thing. When people wrong us, when things don't go right in our lives, and over again we think we're going to get out of a bad situation, but we just keep getting put back into it, a lot of times that's us being put into a position that sets us up for success in the future. You see, God knows how things are going to end, and he knows the best way to get you there. It doesn't always seem like the best way or the best thing to us, but it's the best way that God wants to get us there, to build character in us and to put us in the position that we need to be in. So don't hold a grudge against the people who put you there. Don't hold a grudge against the people who were trying to hurt you or were trying to cause you pain in some way. Because if it wasn't for them, you wouldn't be in the position you are in now. And you won't be in the position that you're going to be later on. The position that God wants you to be in. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button. Leave a comment below. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button if you haven't yet. And hit the bell. That way you'll get notifications every day when I come out with a video like this. Thanks, guys. See you next time.